is a great recipe that utilizes leftover roasted carrots. I love using carrots as a meat replacement in my meals because of their denser texture and they provide a hearty dose of fiber and nutrients. This recipe makes 1 to 2 servings. For this carrot salad, you will need a spoonful of sesame oil, 1 scallion thinly chopped, a handful of sliced almonds, 2 cups of roasted carrots, and salt and pepper to taste. In a large glass bowl, add the sesame oil, scallions, and sliced almonds. Mix together with a spoon. Toss in your leftover roasted carrots and evenly coat throughout. Taste with salt and pepper. To plate, take a large plate or glass container and carefully spoon the carrot mixture on top. Feel free to garnish with additional scallions or sliced almonds if desired. Leftovers can be stored in the fridge for up to 4 days. If you enjoyed this video, check out our other 1-2 Simple Cooking episodes. For more recipes, tips, and solutions, subscribe to our 1-2 Simple Cooking YouTube channel and visit us at 1-2simplecooking.com.